I began to learn how I could distinguish statues of Sinamut or Moses from other statues, strictly from the nose, because the Egyptians were different. They had a different style. And he's so handsome, so terribly handsome.